kitchen.
Who's pot?
You know, it's really bad, but I don't remember. My head is... I can call you, though.
Were you kind of surprised when the best man went straight to the box office?
Actually, I wasn't, because we put so much into this film, and we, as artists, committed to each and every moment of making this movie, and it's the sort of instinct that you get when you're working on a project. When I worked on Boys in the Hood, I felt the same way. When I worked on Soul Food, I felt the same way. And I think what it is it's the chemistry of all the actors combined with the support of the studio heads, combined with the support of the director. And it just makes it easy to succeed in a way.
Wouldn't you love to play Denzel's leading woman? Well, I am here to say, baby, it is on.